think that's all of them. That was close. First, ask questions later. We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
Find anything?
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait. Something sewn in the...
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
I found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy. Take a look.
drop boxes, secret signals. Yeah, strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more.
Betty does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Key to a vault? No address?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glass is half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate. This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about, but not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it.
You there, Mr. Reuven wants a word.
Oh,
impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, as soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere, and 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key.
A vault that I need to find on my own. You've not made things much easier for me.
Spare me. I want my reward.
Geralt, do all you witches have such no-
What do you mean?
You lied to me. Again.
What?
You-
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion.
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to... Makes no mention...
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
We shouldn't ask, but Dijkstra, how the hell do you know all this?
I draw it all from the flight patterns of birds.
Your sarcasm. It gets tiring, you know?
I've far worse qualities than that. And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again.
Fire.
Baptism of fire. Do you know what it is, white-haired one?
Grant my plea. Bring my husband back to Elf.
You!
He's a good man. Honest. Righteous. Eternal fire, you are my only hope. Grant what I ask and I'll spare no offering.
Must be the Dropbox.
Eternal fire, protect King Radovid.
You!
Deliver us from evil.
Co zase Mirka?
Deliver us from evil.
The signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
Deliver us from evil.
So, how'd you go with this thing? I was looking about my own business when suddenly up he pops and handles me.
The butcher of Blackie, sir.
Fiends take you!
The best stock in all Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look.
Thank you. Ooh.
Just to hide and wait. The door. Best place to hide. Classic. Triss? How do you know to... Ah, Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming, hide.
Menga!
Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some. Yourself some too.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one.
That's where you're wrong. Had enough?
Fuck off! I can take this!
Of course you can, but I'm just getting started. Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
Won't say. No way.
Sure about that?
Yes. No matter what you do, witch.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menga captured.
The amount of setup at the start, before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap.
You expect an apology?
No. But am I right to be surprised? Dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menga's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menga's orders.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea.
Where'd Menga hide Sigurd's treasure?
I'm the clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl at me.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing.
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume...
Not so fast.
Here. I know. He's seen too much.
Why? I told you.
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad, I promise.
Peace, Lee and Gay. I could go on, but I need to get out of here, now. Go home, bathe, then drink myself to oblivion.
Walk you home?
No. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about. So, mind coming by later? Manga's dead.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Manga...
Problem is, Manga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very...
A Doppler?
Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed.
I believe I shall stop coming here.
Why? Even with the war on, they still manage to procure fine beverages.
The liquor is the same, but the clientele is not.
Greetings.
They did indeed fluff about streets and yards before, rarely invading a decent establishment.
Your papers? So strange.
How can I be of service?
What are you serving today? See you later.
It's everywhere. I see it all around.
I wish you luck. You'll need it.
Let's drink for its nearly night.
Watch it. Watch it.
Leave me be or I shall call my husband.
Don't touch me. See it all around.
I think of a...
I feel faint. My head spins.
Country tourney in Ellender. Naturally, I'd already heard much about Master Dandelion. And it proved true. At first, I thought him a bloated, nasty...
Just at first.
Dandelion can be irritating, I shan't deny it. Yet, I also know he can be fair and noble at times. Well, I very much doubt I could bear to have him around were it not so.
I see. I get it. Dandelion, I know where he...
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri. Sounds like an awful lot of searching.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something.
Are you? you wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them.
Witcher? Witcher? Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another and me...
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Thank you.
What's he doing here? Thank you.